the last time I was pregnant, in the beginning of the first trimester, I had some nausea, and when I would come in immediately after my adjustment, I would feel completely fine. So the same thing with this pregnancy. The first trimester is typically the more just challenging part. And when I came in and I was let them know, hey, I'm having some nausea, I literally would get an adjustment. And once I walked out, I felt completely fine.